You're watching KAL KA INDIA and we are in National Defence Academy, Khadakwasla. और इस वक्त हम मौजूद हैं एनडीए के मनोज पांडे ब्लॉक में जो साइंस ब्लॉक के नाम से भी जाना जाता है और अब हम आपको दिखाने जा रहे हैं यहाँ की बहुत ही इंपॉर्टेंट क्लास जहाँ पे यहाँ की ट्राई सर्विस दैट मींस आर्मी एयरफोर्स और नेवी की सही तालमेल के बारे में बताया जा रहा है। जाहिर सी बात है कि इस तरह की ट्रेनिंग के बारे में जो बताया जा रहा है वो इन कैडेट्स को आगे फायदा पहुँचाएगा जब ये अपने रिस्पेक्टिव फील्ड्स में जाएंगे।
इट इज वन यूनिक वॉर इन विच देयर वाज इक्वल रोल ऑफ Army, Navy and Air Force. It took place between the Britain and the Argentina over a small group of islands called the Falkland Islands. And you can see it's only 400 nautical miles from Argentina and it is 8,000 nautical miles from UK. So what do you think made UK to come all the way from 8,000 nautical miles to win over Falkland Islands?
Sir, the reason is the nearness of the Falkland Islands to Antarctica, which has got huge untapped oil resources. So in future, the Britishers could set their bases and try to explore those untapped oil resources.
Very correctly brought out.
Sir, I have a question. So whether the credit for British victory goes to its superior army, navy or whether to its air force?
As I just told you, it's a combined effort from the air force, army and the navy. When the UK moved, they moved in the ships. That is various ships and the aircraft carriers. The air battle near Falkland Islands was done by the aircrafts which were taking off and landing back on the aircraft carriers. When the amphibious operations were carried out, these ships, they made the troops land on the Falkland Islands and that is when the ground battle took place and they finally took over the island.
क्लासरूम टीचिंग के साथ साथ एनडीए के हर कैडेट के लिए सर्विस ओरिएंटेड ट्रेनिंग बहुत अहमियत रखती है।
रेडी
करो।
रेडी यस करो ट्रेन फिर कर दो सब तैयार है।
और इस वक्त हमारे साथ है मेजर मयूर जो कि इंचार्ज है वेपन ट्रेनिंग के। वो हमें बताएंगे कि किस तरह की ट्रेनिंग यहाँ पर होती है। टेल मी व्हाट काइंड ऑफ ट्रेनिंग हैपेंस हियर।
वी बेसिकली ट्रेन द फोर्थ टर्म द फिफ्थ टर्म एंड द सिक्स्थ टर्म कैडेट्स इन फायरिंग एंड वेपन हैंडलिंग।
ओके।
अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट वी ऑल्सो कंडक्ट मैप रीडिंग विद द हेल्प ऑफ द कंपास एंड द ग्लोबल पोजिशनिंग सिस्टम।
एसपी से लेकर 854 का टोटल डिस्टेंस कितना है?
262 डिग्री।
इस एरिया का मैग्नेटिक वेरिएशन अभी का क्या है?
वी टीच देम फील्ड क्राफ्ट, बैटल क्राफ्ट एंड अदर सच एस्पेक्ट्स व्हिच आर यूजफुल फॉर अ सोल्जर इन डेली रोल। देयर आफ्टर वी ऑल्सो कंडक्ट द close quarter engagement in a last stage of the battle, that is the bayonet fighting, in which the person goes close to the enemy and engages him with his weapon.
स्मार्ट हैंडसम बट स्केरी लुकिंग कैडेट। एक चीज हमें नहीं समझ में आई इस ट्रेनिंग में, आप लोग सारे एक्शंस जो कर रहे थे वो तो समझ में आ गए, लेकिन इतना चिल्ला क्यों रहे थे?
Okay. We are going for the assault.
Okay.
So enemy should be afraid.
During close quarter battle, we have to be so much fury, so that the enemy, it causes terror in the enemy, and by seeing us only the enemy tries to leave its position.
These are getting options in the UBC.
I'm Farash from India TV. How are you?
Hi, Farash. Welcome to Cadets Mess.
What is the importance of this mess?
This is the biggest mess for its seating capacity in Asia. It can cater for 1,800 cadets at one time. Now, I have got my combatants. Okay. I have got my 7 JCOs and 9 NCOs. I have got 62 cooks, 120 waiters, and 35 masalchis to wash all the utensils. And now let me just tell you about a few more other things about the cadet mess.
Okay.
Now it was built in 1954. If you see, on the top are these wooden carvings. Now these depicts the various classical dances of various states of India. You see those foreign countries' flags.
Right.
Now these are the flags of those countries of whose the cadets have undergone training over here or are getting the training in India. Various dignitaries who have visited over here, they are given a lunch oblique dinner in their honor in the cadets mess. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, Mrs. Indira Gandhi, then Field Marshal Manikshah, then Queen Elizabeth. And this is the menu card. We get the signatures on this menu card and then we get it laminated.
Wow.
It's as a memoir for us. NDA is called the lung of the Pune city because of its flora and fauna. And cadets mess is called the heart of the NDA.
Now guys, time to take a short break. We'll be right back. You guys stay tuned because there's a lot more to come.